Here we go, Brad.
Why did you shoot him right in front of you?